In this media, you will learn about chart work exercise. A vessel with lizard point light bearing 000 degrees true and 40 nautical miles at 1630 hours UTC is steering 035 degrees true at a speed of 14 knots. There is a prevailing current 060 degrees true and 3 knots, and a southeasterly wind causing a leeway of 3 degrees. Find the estimated course made good, estimated speed made good, and position at 1830 hours UTC and 19 hours UTC. Here is the chart which is used to find the practical course to be taken by a ship. Lay off a bearing of 000 degrees true and 40 nautical miles from Lizard Point. Mark this as observed position P. Draw a line PQ at 035 degrees true. PQ is the course being steered. A port leeway of 3 degrees is to be subtracted from the course steered. After applying 3 degrees of leeway to port, the effective course steered becomes 032 degrees true. Since the engine speed is 14 knots, the distance traveled by the vessel in 2 hours is 14 multiplied by 2 equals 28 nautical miles. Draw PR with bearing 032 degrees true and 28 nautical miles. Mark it with single arrow. R is the estimated position and requires to be marked by a cross with a circle around it. Draw RS, that is, set of current, with bearing 060 degrees true and 6 nautical miles. Mark the line RS with 3 arrows. S is an estimated position and requires to be marked by a cross with a circle around it. Join PS and mark it with 2 arrows. This is the estimated track of the vessel. Course made good can be found using parallel ruler and finding direction of PS. Course made good is 038 degrees true. Speed made good can be found out by measuring the distance of PS and dividing it by 2. That is, 33.8 divided by 2 equals 16.9 knots. Extend PS and mark off estimated distance made good 16.9 multiplied by 1 by 2 equals 8.45 nautical miles at S prime. The following are the required answers obtained from the chart. Estimated position EP at 1830 hours UTC is 044 degrees 49.1 minutes north, 044 degrees 41.0 minutes west. Estimated course made good, CMG, equals bearing of PS equals 038 degrees true. Estimated speed made good, SMG, equals length of PS divided by 2 equals 16.9 knots. Estimated position at 19 hours UTC is 044 degrees 50.8 minutes north, 044 degrees 33.1 minutes west. Thus, you have learned about chart work exercise.